Hey, I'm Jackie Brittain. Welcome back to National Signing Day coverage. Now we're going to talk about Georgia Tech football. Now, Georgia Tech experienced a down year this season, finishing the season 3-9. That's uncharacteristic for head coach Paul Johnson, and that is not Georgia Tech football. So they were busy early on this National Signing Day morning to add some prospects as they look ahead to next season. So far, 12 players from within the state of Georgia have decided to stay here. Their loyalty will lie with Georgia Tech, and then you've got six of them are from outside the state. Now, among the 12, you have Xavier Gant, a running back and a cornerback for Buford High School, a versatile athlete. He's 5'9", 165 pounds. He's a three-star recruit, according to 24/7 Sports. Now, he had his options between Ohio State, Mississippi State, and Miami, but he decided that his loyalty will stay here in Georgia. Now, other signees for Georgia Tech include Chris Martin, a defensive lineman here from Grayson High School, and then a three-star safety out of Norcross with Jarrett Cole. Now, Jarrett Cole went to Twitter earlier today saying thank you to all the coaches who gave an opportunity, but now he is going to commit to Georgia Tech, hashtag together we swarm. Now, to help add some depth at the running back position is Dedrick Mills out of Ware County. Now, according to the AJC, he chose Georgia Tech because he said he gets to compete at a high level and it's also close to home. And then over here, you add Mill Creek's defensive end, Tyler Vernon. He's also one of those other versatile players playing a little bit of offense and defense. He signed with the Yellow Jackets. Now, he was reportedly already committed to Army, but he decides he'll stay in the state as well. That will do it for now. Thanks for joining us on this National Signing Day, and we'll see you next time.